told you today, I'm still the greatest of all time. Never again.
Make me the underdog until I'm about 50 years old. Right. Then you might get me.
Talking about how big George Foreman is, how terrible. I'm scared for my life, how relentless he is. That sucker ain't nothing.
Down goes Frazier. Down goes Frazier. The heavyweight champion is taking the mandatory eight count, and Foreman is as poised as can be.
This is the story of Muhammad Ali, the prettiest fighter that ever will be. He talks a great deal and brags and ditty of a muscular punch that's incredibly speedy. The fistic world was dull and weary, but a champ like Liston thinks had to be Jerry. Then comes someone with color, someone with dash, to get the fight fans a running with cash. This brash young fighter is something to see, and the heavyweight championship is his destiny. Ali fights great, he's got speed and punch. And if you sign on the fight, it increase your insurance. Ali's got a left, Ali's got a right. And if he hits you once, you'll sleep for the night. As you lay on the mat as the ref counts to 10, you'll pray you never have to fight him again. I am the man this poem is about. Heavyweight champion, there's no doubt. This I predicted and I knew the score would jam up in 64. Don't bet against me at the moment. I am the man this poem is about. Heavyweight champ, there is no doubt. Here I predicted Mr. Liston's dismemberment.